Nowadays, many people are trying to make a human body sanitizing machine system. These systems are good in mechanical way and have more or less the same architecture. Consist of a switch and a pumping system. The main problem with these sanitizing machine is that they don't have an industrial grade control system. Because all the manufacturing units are shut down in lockdown, we have made a timer and a counter system which can be manufactured at homes. These switching systems contain readily available material in market. Noble Lab presents an industrial grade timer system for human sanitizing machines. For designs, firmware and other queries, please contact on website www.nobellabs.co.in or write us at info@nobellabs.co.in. The coronavirus outbreak has put the world in global pandemic conditions. Like any other virus, this virus also can be deactivated using sanitizers. The sanitizer simply breaks the outer shell of virus and deactivates it. In this condition, virus is not able to put the genetic material into any cell and infect them. According to research done all over the world, alcohol-based sanitizer is best suited for the very purpose. Hand sanitizers can be used in homes to prevent the novel coronavirus to spread. But when working will start in factories and markets will open again, the virus will spread. To prevent this spread, a human body sanitizing machine is required. Industrial grade sanitizing machine can be made, but the control and timing of control is very crucial. So to overcome the problem, we have arrived with a solution to provide a timer system with counter and a very simple switch and sensing mechanism. The timer can be installed in any sanitization machine to detect the presence of trigger and then start the pumping system. The timer PCB has dimension of 150 mm by 100 mm. This is a single layer PCB and can be printed at home by using DIY methods. Also, the component used in this PCB are common components and are readily available in market. The timer contains an LCD with 16 character and 2 line display. The timer runs on a power supply of 12 volt provided at connector J1. There are two relays and connector J3 and J4 are connected to them. The center pin of J3 and J4 are common while other pins are NO and NC. When pins of connector J6 are shorted, the timer starts and energizes the relays. This will cause NO to NC in J3 and J4. A 2 second signal is also present at connector BZ1 to attach any buzzer if needed. To change parameters, there is a separate PCB for switches. This is also a single layer PCB and can be DIY at home. It contains 3 switches to configure the timer. A running system will look like this. This is limit switch to short the pin of J6. Right top number is time passed from last excitation. Below that number shows the activity of limit switch or any other sensor. It is the response value of the sensor. The count number shows how many times sanitizer has been run. So when we press limit switch, as soon as responsivity crosses the threshold value, the relay energizes and causes motor to run. Responsivity of limit switch plays a very crucial role in this system. To test this and see the system in action, we now run the system with complete cycle. Testing again, this is 10 and now we are starting. Motor has been started. So if I lose this value down, this value must be as high as possible. Okay, after 20 seconds is off and this 0 means switch has been released. And when you step into, value increases but motor does not start. It is for false detection. So if someone still stands still, motor will start. And this response time can also be changed. Okay, now person needs to be away from it will not start until you got 0. After that it will start. Okay, now you can leave it and count is 13. As a conclusion, this system can be ready with any person having a little experience in making electronic system. A mechanical improvisation can also work, but in long run we need innovations and hard work and good engineering skills. If you are an industrialist or manufacturer, please contact us. We are professional research and development entity. We can provide you a safe, robust and maintenance free industrial solution.